I know what it's like to lose a team member, especially one you care deeply for.
You're scared? Not that she'll ever admit that.
If she's got a fault, it's that she cares too much.
I did not mean to live through it.
We. As in, you and me?
Enough already. You have 3 more months. What's the big deal?
Easy for you to say.
What's that supposed to mean?
You're back in D.C., which is what you wanted. Isn't it?
Wait.
Got a call from the
Tony?
When?